It's time for a little word sneak. Now, here's how this works. We'll each get 5 cards with random words written on them.
Yes.
Okay? And our goal is to just work those words into the conversation as casually and as seamlessly as possible.
Yeah.
All right? Are you in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, huh?
Uh-huh. I mean, oh my G.
Oh my G.
Yeah, all right, here we go. Now, you go first, all right, so I'll go. Okay. Martin, what's it like working on Broadway?
Do you know, the trick is to know what to eat.
Because, you know, I'm on stage every second. So, you know, if you have to get a little gas, let's say you have enchiladas, and you know that, or you have anything.
It's about eating and maintaining.
Yeah, you don't want to eat the wrong food.
You don't, yeah,
no,
because,
no,
because if you're a little, you don't want to be stopped up and backed up.
Oh, you don't want to be backed up. You want to be strong and...
Yeah, but
and,
I mean, because
you want to come on strong and hard.
Yeah,
and,
but I mean, you want to, like... Or else you're going to have to get a corkscrew up there and pop it right. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I mean...
yeah.
You know, it's you know, lots of things, you know, powerful performances can get you hard. Cialis can get you hard. I mean, the point of it is, you want to come on strong and you want to pop the occasion. Which is the name of my next book, by the way, and I'd love you to read
it. It just reminded me, I just saw SpongeBob SquarePants this past weekend.
Yeah.
And a man was thrown out of the theater for that just the exact reason.
Why?
Let's just say it was not a good situation.
Oh, but you know, sometimes, listen, you get drunks in the audience, you get people who
what?
Are... who. Oh, I had... Bill Paxton was there the other day, and...
he was drunk.
He was, this play is stupid! And they got him, they pulled him right out, you know?
Oh, fish sticks, right?
Yeah.
That's what he was yelling.
Yeah. And I said, there's a guy. And then they ripped his shirt right off.
What?
Yes, because he was fighting, you know, the security. He was, I'm not leaving. Who knew he was covered in back hair? I mean, it was just, it was disgustingly fascinating. Because Bill Paxton and back hair, I just don't think of that, you know.
I don't think of it either, but well, I wrestled with him a couple times.
You did?
Shirtless. We're both shirtless. But we had our pants on, and we had, you know, and I got him in this leg lock.
Yeah.
Where his face was, like, his face was down by my feet, and my head was up by his ankles. And my feet got stuck to his back hair so hard, Bill Paxton's back hair so hard.
Yeah.
It was like I was wearing Velcro shoes or something.
Wow! That is unbelievable. Yeah. Well, listen, you know, I'm telling you, this security guard, he had a story to tell.
Oh.
When, because, you know, so Paxton's shirt's off.
Yeah.
And they get into an awkward situation. And next thing you know, it's like, you know, he's upset. And his tether ball is near him. And I mean, that's the, I'm using a code word now. For something else.
No, I know.
But, you know,
I kind of know what you're talking about.
Well,
I got in this kind of the same tussle with Bill
you're
Paxton.
Kidding.
Yeah, because just for fun.
Yeah.
And it was that exact same thing. Happened to me, and you know
what happened?
Well, he said, "It's like I'm trying to describe it to my wife."
Yeah,
and she said, well, "What did it look like?"
She did. Well, what did it look like?
It looked like 2 beer nuts. What a great
well, tether ball and 2 beer nuts.
Wow, Martin Short, everybody, go see him on Broadway. Hey guys. Click over here to watch more videos and click here to subscribe. Seriously, hurry. There's only 5 more seconds before this video explodes. 5, 4, 3, 2, do it!